say good afternoon and salam and adab. I am Safa Hafiz, grade 7th from New Rising Sun High School, Ismail Nagar, Hyderabad. Today, my friends are going to once again educate ourselves. Each 26th of alphabets of English makes us ready to fight with COVID-19. Dear all, before my friend says about each letter, I would like to say a few words on COVID-19. COVID-19 stands coronavirus disease which came in the year 2019. COVID-19 is a viral disease which came first in a country called China, a place called Wuhan. It is an influenza disease which are spread to all the neighboring countries. People were fearful and started migrating instead of being quarantined themselves. Today the world is worried because this COVID-19 has now become a deadly disease and many people are losing their hopes because we didn't know vaccines are ready or not to cure this disease and fear takes them to stop their breath forever and make their homes in the graveyard. I salute and thanks to our Telangana CM Sir Velvakuntla Chandrasekhar Rao Garu for taking care of this and our state Telangana. To keep safe, to keep healthy the people, he implemented the lockdown movement. Hence, I, Safa Hafiz, grade 7th from New Rising Sun High School, appeal and request to all the citizens of India and our state Telangana to be people safe and healthy by maintaining social distance and quarantine yourself in your homes. Because life is a beautiful gift granted by the gods. So enjoy each day as a wonderful day. Thank you. Jai Bharat, Jai Bharati, Jai Telangana. Now dear all, please watch my little friends watch their andaz by listening them and do follow with them and let us educate ourselves once again. Let us fight together with COVID-19. Dear all, thank you. Let's educate ourselves once again. A stands for avoid crowd.
B stands for beware of fake news. C stands for clean your hands.
D stands for do not go out.
E stands for empty the sticks.
S stands for feed the birds.
G stands for gathering is bad.
H stands hand sanitizing.
I stands inside the home.
J stands for joint fight against corona.
K stands for kind to the needy.
L stands learn a new skills.
M stands meditate daily.
N stands no handshake.
O stands offer help to other.
P stands practice your passion.
Q stands quarantine yourself.
R stands regular exercising.
S stands for social distance.
T stands for traveling is dangerous.
U stands for use mask.
V stands for visit your doctor online.
W stands for weaponize immune system.
X stands for accept precaution for elders.
Y stands for your awareness is a prevention.
Z stands for zero face touching.
Friends, this is Shaisa Rukhsar of 8th grade from New Rising Sun High School, Ismail Nagar. Dear all, now we all are able to understand each English letter makes a word to fight against COVID-19. So please follow the safety measures, cause prevention is better than cure. Request you all to be quarantined, safe and healthy in your happy home. Thank you. Bye-bye for now.